We still got terrorists here living in the USA, the big CIA, the blood of the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only need space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Madness, what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how anger works and operates. Nigga, gotta have love to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all, y'all.
What you preach and what you tell me by the G. Father, 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 help us. Guidance from above. These people got me questioning.
Gas is filling lungs of little ones with ongoing suffering. As the youth are young, so ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I can ask myself, really, what is going wrong in this world that we living in? People keep on living in, making wrong decisions, only visions of the dividends. Not respecting each other, mind thy brother. A war's going on, but the reason's undercover. The truth is kept secret, but swept under the rug. If you never know truth, then you never know love.
Getting older, young people get older. Most of us only care about money making. Selfishness got us falling in the wrong direction. Wrong information always shown by the media. Negative images is the main criteria. Infecting the young minds faster than bacteria. Just wanna act like what they see in the city. Whatever happened to the values of humanity? Whatever happened to the fairness and equality? Instead of spreading love, we're spreading animosity. Lack of understanding.